I think that the taselisib data are very encouraging and a proof of concept that we should continue to look at the PI3 kinase pathway. However, I think that we need further validation, and whether it's taselisib or another PI3 kinase inhibitor, I'm not sure. But it's definitely encouraging, and I'm hoping that this will be similar to the CDK4/6 inhibitor story, that we can beat endocrine resistance in a different way.